my prayer every day. Father, don't let them ask.
Fruitfulness is the fact of producing many useful results. Useful results. Not all results are useful. Fruitfulness means abundance. Fruitfulness means growth. Fruitfulness means there's profitability. It means that you are making gains from your venture. Fruitfulness means there's fertility. It means you are flourishing. It means there's high productivity. You know what is productivity? You put minimum or optimal effort for abundance.
Like a tree, you must be planted in a certain soil. And that soil is called Jesus Christ. And he said, if you abide in me, and my words abide in you, you will bear much more fruits, and your fruits will remain. So the key to fruitfulness is to abide in Christ. To abide in Christ means to live by the ways of Christ, to be transformed by the word of God, and to live your life according to scripture, because that is how you abide.
See my prayer every day, Father, don't let them ask. Don't let worry. But in good and in bad times, my